is what some people call a jolly tar. And I should think that he was born beneath a lucky star. If all is true, then he's gone through a wonder he must be. He's every inch a sailor and was born upon the sea. Jack is every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Jack is every inch a sailor, born upon the bright blue sea. On a stormy night, it's my delight to mix a glass of grog and then get Jack to spin the yarn before the burning log. And after you've been listening to all that he has said, you feel so frightened that you cannot go alone to bed. Jack is every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Jack is every inch a sailor, born upon the bright blue sea. One night, said he, while out at sea, there came a dreadful gale, which washed me overboard, and I was swallowed by a whale. There I lived for 20 days, a-wandering about, then seized the whale by the tail and turned him inside out. Wish to pass a pleasant hour or two away, just call and see old Uncle Jack, and then I think you'll say, he's every inch a sailor and as jolly as can be. For many years a whaler, quite a hero of the sea. Jack is every inch a sailor, 5 and 20 years a whaler. Jack is every inch a sailor, born upon the bright blue sea.